Hi everyone. As we all know that INICT exam is on 14th of November 2021. So only 1 week is left. So in this video, we will talk about that what should be the last week strategy. What are the points? What are the topics that we need to pay importance in the last 1 week? So as always, INICT, as we all are aware, is being conducted by All India Institute of Medical Sciences. Though the exam caters to AIIMS, PGI, NIMHANS and JIPMER exam, but the responsibility of conducting the exam is being given to All India Institute of Medical Sciences, New Delhi. So the first thing that I want all of you to be focused is last AIIMS paper. Now when I say last AIIMS paper, the more number of paper you can do, the better it is, but at least last 3 year papers should be on your tips. When I say last 3 year paper, that does not mean just the question and answer. That means the last 3 year AIIMS topic. You have to be aware about each and every choice that is being asked, about the depth knowledge of those particular topics, because AIIMS is known to repeat those topics again and again. The second important point that you need to focus upon in the last week is if there is a recent update that has come up on anything. COVID, we are not really sure that how much will be there in the paper, but it's a good idea to have decent idea about the various vaccines and about the updates in the COVID treatment as well as the other part of the COVID. Third, very, very important part that I want all of you to pay attention if you have not, are the basic procedures that an intern is supposed to know. AIIMS is very, very fond of putting up the questions as an intern sitting in the OPD, sitting in the OT. So it's always a good idea to see what are the common things that an intern is expected to do. Some orthopedic procedure, anterior draw test, McMurray test, some common surgical procedures, how to do various examination, breast examination, thyroid examination, then all common cannulas, Foley's, some normal procedure which intern is supposed to assist in the OT, you should be well aware about those particular topics. So in the last week, these are the three priority areas for you. If you're going to focus on them, I am very, very sure that you will take an edge over others. So just to summarize, last 3 year AIIMS paper, so that means 6 paper which include AIIMS as well as INICT. No need to spend too much time with the PGI paper, JIPMER paper, NIMHANS paper. AIIMS is being given the responsibility, so it's usually the AIIMS kind of paper. Then any update, and the last very, very important point is common procedures and the equipment that an intern is supposed to know. I wish you all the best for the exam ahead.